The E-Ducato is equipped with the control unit completely dedicated to electric driving functions. It provides a full set of information and functions for the electric driving experience. Four macro areas can be accessed from the menu, always visible on the left: power flow, driving history, charging schedule, charge setting. The range, the percentage of remaining charge, is always shown on the top of the display, and the selected driving mode, if different from normal, i.e. eco or power, appears on the right. Tap on the power flow menu in the middle of the screen to see information on energy flows. A dynamic animation shows the components involved and the flow direction. For instance, during acceleration, you can see an orange arrow pointing from the batteries towards the electric motor. While during coasting, the flow will be reversed, showing when the electric motor is supplying electricity to recharge the batteries, with a blue arrow instead. Information on power, charging, and air conditioning appears on the right-hand side. Power consumption, recharge, and air conditioning system power are displayed using graduated scales. All three headings are gray when the maximum power available. A brighter color indicates the instantaneous consumption or recharge value, also expressed numerically in kilowatts. A softer color indicates the available power or regenerative power. The information will be displayed as follows in the driving history part. Distance traveled. A graph shows the distance traveled each day in each driving mode, eco, normal, power. On the right, the current day, and on the left, the previous 6 days. Power and regeneration. The two graphs show the power used and regenerated in the last 30 minutes, with details every 5 minutes. Eco index. In this section, you can check your eco index and monitor the percentage of time spent in each mode. The information is divided as follows. Time values A are the resultant of the average values from key on to key off. The values are reset whenever the vehicle is turned on. Time values B provide information on driving behavior, e.g. over the whole day, or depending on when the measurement was reset. The values must be reset manually using the reset button. The third button on the main menu takes us to the recharging schedule. This sub-menu can be used to schedule the charging operations, indicating a start and end time and the repetition of this scheduling on different days of the week, or to indicate only the start time and the stop when 100% of the charge is reached. The start and climate submenu can be used to set a predefined time when the vehicle should be ready to start with a full charge, and if you want to preheat or cool the cabin during the last 30 minutes of the scheduled charging so you don't drain too much energy when you are on the road. This scheduling can also be set on different days of the week. The last button of the charge setting main menu can be used to set the amperage level for charging, low, medium, high. On the right, there is a bar indicating the battery charge level and estimated time for a maximum charge. The system will automatically charge to the maximum amperage level when charging in direct current.